Swordfish is one of the fundamental skills we teach at Swimland. You can practice this in the shower. Remember, does a swordfish have long arms? Yes. Does a swordfish blow big bubbles? Yes. Does a swordfish put their eyes in the water? Yes. Does a swordfish kick his legs? No. See if you can practice this tonight in the shower.